get a fucking mosh pit, eh? This is fucking embarrassing, Leeds.
And so the guy, the guy who has stayed faithful to Leeds for quite some time, the guy who insists on putting his festival on here in Leeds, the guy who bought Carcass here last year. It would appear, I will translate from his Glaswegian brogue, it would appear he is less than enthusiastic about you tonight, Lee.
You've got the man who's fucked over him to stretch out.
No fucking catch me. Better fucking catch me.
So I'm not saying...
Let's step aside.
I'm not saying you have to do any better. I'm just saying when he jumps off here, you should probably let him know what you think about his opinion. Okay, so conveniently, it is a mosh pit song. So mix it up, catch a fuck, kill him. From Eschaton, this song is called Burn Omnia Contra Omnia. Oh. Okay, so I'll give you a rest from beating the shit out of each other for one song. You don't get along, but I'll give it you for one song. For one song, you bang your fucking heads like a bunch of fucking murdered chickens. From Hell Is Empty and All The Devils Are Here, the song is called The Final Absolution. Stage. So I am aiming in my head at least to recreate a scene from Birmingham the night before where this is what happened. We said we were going to play the song and a few people got up on the stage and got ready for it to happen, and then when we came in they jumped off and beat the shit out of the guy standing next to them. So I believe we have one taker, Leeds. That's more like it, come on!
Yeah.
Oh yes, I see.
Imagine that for three quarters of an hour with a fat man fingering his nipples and
all. It's actually my favourite live one.
John Connor.
Okay, so recently we did a new album for Candlelight Records and they expected us to behave like a proper big band and play more gigs. So we played some more gigs, that's why we're here tonight. So however, they didn't expect us to make a video even though it was in the contract. They overlooked that bit. So we did anyway and then sent them a bill. So this is the one we made, Big Lord 4. It's from in the constellation of the Black Widow and it's called More of Fire Than Blood.
Translate
Glaswegian or are we just left to and we're just left here waiting. But I want to know. So, we did an album, not the new one, but the one before that, that was entitled after William Shakespeare, which you should all be proud of. The amount of times I've been on a stage in another country and I have to announce it and they all just look like that girl off the car advert years ago going, oh, Shakespeare, bastards. So it's actually been in England, it's fucking pleasure. However, it has a German title taken from the man who saw Der Hunderacher caught in a mine embedded. We'll be right back.
I think so.
If I wasn't Irish, I wouldn't be offended.
I'm sorry, I can't.
It corrected by a fucking illiterate right away, that is disgusting. So, right then, we are slowly, I don't mean it's the last song, but we are slowly approaching the end of our set tonight. So, what we're going to do is we start the new one. And then we go backwards in time each song until we end at the first song that we ever got signed for. And if you show me some blood, I'll show you some free fucking merchandise or something. I don't fucking see it. Someone just said, right then, I'll piss on you. Thanks, that'd be great. So yeah, we start with a new one. You are all awful assholes and you all deserve to die. The Lucifer Effect. We'll be right back. say one nice thing. I hate saying nice things. Fuck nice things. But I have to do one at least. Take a look at that man at the back of the stage who looks probably like he's about to cry. I've played with a few drummers over the years, and I've seen a few more, and I have never seen a drummer in my life who could play the way we need him to play, without even a trigger on the snare, without nothing, man, just fucking doing it like it. That, ladies and gentlemen, is Stephen Powell on the drums, and I don't fucking forget it. Okay, so I said we were going back in time, so now it's time for Eschaton. And a song called The Destroying Angel. Expect you to shout and walk back off. on again. When I tell you it's the end, it's the end. I treat you like human beings, and that's the fucking end of it. So I hope you can admire the honesty. Because this is the last chance I'm going to get to say anything to you, I want to take the opportunity to say thank you for coming out tonight. It's meant an awful lot to us. That's not from that bullshit. I genuinely do personally appreciate it. So thank you, and you're very kind. So cheers. I wish I had her voice. Right then! So these are the last two songs. We're not going to fuck you around and lie to you, so if you're ever going to have a bosh in your fucking life and show the guys from Glasgow that they can't just come here and rule you and make you look like terrible
boys,
now's the time. Can you see the future? I can, and I'll tell you. If you want a picture of the future, imagine them boots stepping on a human face.